This is an application video to show the application of the vinyl decals, which sometimes can be quite tasking. The best thing to use in this case, even though it doesn't have a backing material, which actually does make it a little bit easier, would be the application fluid. I would start by applying the application fluid to the actual surface itself. Take the decal and peel it from the actual backing, then apply the fluid to it as well, and at this point simply laying it over top of the surface will provide the easiest method of application. After it is applied, take a towel and dab it to dry the surface. You can still at this point move the decal around a little bit to position it exactly where you would like it, and simply wait and let the decal dry in place, and it'll be a done deal. As you can tell, just minutes later, nice clean application of all the outline letters, all dried out and ready to get back on the road.